we do, let's just quickly get into the video. I have this two face wash from Good Vibes, and I'll begin with this for obvious reasons. So ye wala is the honey moisturizing face wash, and like I have dry skin and I can really vouch for its moisturizing properties kyunki bilkul bhi dry nahi karta skin ko. You need a very little amount and bhi create nahi karta hai zyada, it just lathers very smoothly aur cleansing bhi bahut acha hota hai. And also kyunki abhi like I'm working out every day, I'm sweating a lot, so I am using this face wash on a daily basis. And उसके साथ भी I can say that it is not drying my skin. Also since ये honey based है, it can be used by both skin types, dry हो या oily. From the price point of view, this one retails for ₹175 and you get about 120 ml of the product, which is really really affordable. Also the pump application is like so convenient for use. So this one is a highly recommended face. Now moving next to the charcoal face wash, well it's a complete no. Don't get it whether you have oily skin, dry skin. वैसे तो charcoal based products are more like preferred for by the oily skin people, but you know the fragrance that this has is like unbearable. मैंने इसको तीन बार use किया है and after that I'm really not going to use it. इससे जो fragrance आता है, it's like so chemically kind of a thing. मतलब you can't really use it. बहुत ही strong fragrance है and also like I don't think it cleanses very well. Charcoal face wash is actually a mess according to me. Now moving next, I have this pomegranate brightening scrub. Talking about the packaging, so most of their products come in this tin kind of a packaging and you get an internal lid as well. Most people find this inconvenient, but I think this adds up to the hygiene factor. But it's a personal choice. If you want to remove it, you can completely remove it. Now the texture is really really creamy and it works pretty well as a scrub. Particles are again like quite aptly sized, neither too big nor too small, so the scrubbing effect is really good. But talking about the brightening factor, you really don't get any brightening of course, but it's definitely a very good scrub and I use it twice in a week because it is mild as well. Next up, I had this pomegranate glow toner. There's nothing wrong that I can say about this. I mean, this is really a nice toner. The smell is like so subtle and it feels so fresh on your face. And this also retails for ₹175 and contains about 120 ml of the product. Plus the spray application again makes it like so easy to use. So this is definitely a very very good toner. If you want to get a good toner, invest in this one. Well, I think their other toners are also going to work really well because I have heard pretty good reviews about the cucumber toner as well. The problem is that they have claimed that this is pomegranate glow toner. So there's nothing related with glow, but this is really good as a toner. Next, I have this vitamin E face cream, which also contains like cucumber, and this smells a lot like cucumber as well. So this has been one of my favorite. मतलब it is quite hydrating और greasy भी नहीं है. And this is how the texture looks like. As you can see, it's like really light. मतलब it's not a very thick kind of a cream. I personally use it at night, but you can also use it in the daytime. Quite a good like hydrating and lightweight face cream. Next up, I have this watermelon gel, and this is a tester pack, of course. I got it for free, but this again is like really good. मतलब if you compare it with aloe vera gel, I think this is much more lightweight. Also, you will enjoy the fragrance of this. This is how the consistency is. It's quite jelly-like and बहुत ही आसानी से it gets absorbed. इसके लिए अगर आपको aloe vera gel पसंद नहीं है, या फिर if you want a little like lighter kind of a variant to your gel, then you can definitely go for this watermelon. Next, I have a body lotion, and this is their Tea Tree Intense Hydration Body Lotion. As a body lotion, I think it is nourishing. मतलब it can't give you that much of a hydration as a body butter would. But the only problem I have is that इसका hydration is not long lasting. So this will keep you hydrated for a good like 6-7 hours, but no more than that. And also about the fragrance and all, it's really good. You can like prefer reapplying the body lotion, then it's going to work really well. Again, talking for the price point of view, this retails for ₹195 for about 200 ml of the product, so quite affordable. But the only complaint is that had it been a bit more long lasting, then it would have been a great body lotion. Next, I have this Orange Blossom Skin Brightening Makeup Cleansing Lotion. So basically, it's a makeup cleanser in a lotion formulation. If you have dry skin, then you are definitely recommended to be using a like lotion based cleanser for removing your makeup. So this is really good for dry skin people. Works pretty well as a makeup cleanser. क्योंकि मैंने काफी सारे makeup cleansers try किए हैं. I have tried the more affordable ones and also the expensive ones. And I think this one is like quite good in that sense. But again, the factor that it says that it's skin brightening, that's not gonna happen. But it is a pretty good makeup cleanser. Next, I have my favorite product from the entire skincare range of Good Vibes, and this is the Pomegranate Skin Repair Facial Oil. I've been using it since the past 2 weeks, and this has really improved the quality of my skin. The moment you apply it on your face, you're going to feel it instantly that your face is feeling much more hydrated, nourished. Again, this is highly recommended. I have the Lemon Lip Scrub by Good Vibes, and this is a pretty decent lip scrub as well. I have already talked about this product in my June favorites, and this works really well as a lip scrub. Also, like being highly affordable, this also stands out as a very good lip scrub. I also have a foot scrub by Good Vibes, and this is the Coffee Foot Scrub, and this works really well as a foot scrub. I mean, coffee being very good at exfoliation. The particles are like really grainy. I have this product with me from the month of May, and beech mein ye gum ho gaya tha actually. Otherwise, this product would have been like over by now. This is a really good foot scrub. Bahut acche se exfoliation hota hai. So, agar aapko ek affordable foot scrub chahiye, then definitely go for this. So, lastly, I have their tea tree and papaya oil control serum. So, I received two of these, but I do not have oily skin, and this is not going to help me actually. Also, I know that facial serums are a bit expensive, so I thought that I'll do a giveaway of both of this serum so that it might help someone out there. The giveaway rules are pretty simple like last time. I'll mention it in the description box as well. Make sure to participate if you want this serum. That was all about the Good Vibes review. Thank you so much for watching. Now coming to the winner of the giveaway. So the name of the winner is Aru. Congratulations, girl. Also, a huge thank you to all of you who have participated and supported me. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please subscribe and also hit the bell button so that aapko naye videos ke notifications mil jaye.